Hello and welcome to this ASAP plugin tutorial series. These are Spectral Crossing and Spectral Morphing. They are two different plugins and they have different audio engines, but they're kind of similar. The idea here is to blend two sounds together using the dynamic envelope of one sound and the spectral content of the other sound. And obviously you can blend everything that is in between. This is a kind of cross synthesis, and I'm sure you know the simpler form of it. It's called Infocoder. But we go much further with the ASAP plugins. Let's start with Spectral Morphing. With this plugin, you use two sounds, one on your track and the other on the sidechain input, and you get a totally different sound. For each source, you set the amount you want of its dynamic envelope here with the lower energy knobs and the spectral content with the upper timbres knob. So let's see that. And you'll rather use spectral crossing if you want to progressively transform one sound into another. It's a bit like a crossfade, but instead of faders, we're acting here in the spectral domain, which gives much more interesting results. Same thing, you put your source sound on the track and your target sound on the sidechain input. And of course, like always, you can automate everything and record your favorite moves. That's it for Spectral Crossing and Spectral Morphing. ASAP is available on the Ircam Forum website in VST3, audio units and AX formats, and run on macOS, Windows and Linux. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thank you very much for watching and see you next time.